Compress the hand wheel to open the clamp and slide the universal valve lockout onto the butterfly handle between the trigger and the handle. Turn the hand wheel clockwise to tighten for a secure fit. Insert the padlock through the locking hole to secure in the locked position.